Time to do what you do, brother.
Now we can decipher those Niflheim rings. And the travel rune is here too. You wanna go?
Yeah! The other chain waits. Here, boy. Another one.
I think his name is Bergomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the Nines.
Aye, that he was.
Come, boy.
Okay. Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Thank you.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
I truly do hate this part.
I know.
can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Ah!
to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great Aldumlazaras. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, That explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the road? You're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it? If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
How can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great!
Look!
The tower! I knew there was something down here!
Amazing! How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between! Clever old Tyr!
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that! It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
This is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it.
It smells like Nephil.
Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Right behind you! Now, Father!
okay, brother?
Oh, my God. up, brother!